Let me ask you a question. Have you ever known what it's like to be at one with the universe? To be in total harmony with all that is? It can be one of the most amazing experiences in one's life. Many, even enlightened people, yearn for this, struggle with this. It's a mystery, and I've discovered why. It's because in order to be totally aligned with the universe, you first have to be aligned within yourself. If you're out of balance, if you're conflicted energetically, if you're upset emotionally, the world around you is going to seem like it's breaking down into chaos. Do you ever feel, for instance, like something's majorly off in your life? Like no matter what you do, no matter what you try, no matter how hard you work at it, things just aren't working out for you, for the highest good. Maybe you're struggling financially, unable to achieve that state of abundance everyone talks about. Maybe it's a relationship with a loved one that's gone bad, and you're desperate to repair it. But the more you try, the more you make it worse. Maybe it's a chronic health issue or ailment, something you can't quite shake off no matter what you try. Or maybe it's that familiar feeling of no direction, a lack of purpose, wondering if you're even on the right path in life. Well, in this short documentary, you'll discover there is something you can do about it. To bring things into alignment and harmony within yourself and with the universe, allowing you to manifest all that you desire. And it does not depend on whether the planets align, if the universe is smiling on you, or if you were born under a lucky star sign. No. You're about to uncover the secret universal human energy system available to you right now that has been available since the beginning of time. An energy system that can equally restrict or unleash an enlightening flow of good fortune, radiant health, and infinite opportunity in your life. The choice is really yours. Best of all, you can discover what it's like to truly connect or reconnect with the universe at a cosmic, ethereal level, maybe for the very first time. The truth is, most people are unaware this energy even exists, and they wonder why their lives seem so out of control, so random, so dependent on luck. Here's the best news. This silent, unseen energetic power is spinning, vibrating, pulsating, oscillating inside of you right now. And by the end of this presentation, you can discover how to harness, control, and direct it, creating, imagining, and manifesting anything you want in life.
Hi, my name is Stephanie Mulak. I am an author, speaker, and life coach, and over the last 20 years, I've helped thousands of people uncover, target, and eliminate the destructive patterns wrecking havoc on their lives, showing them how by gaining control of their energy centers, they can create lasting, positive change, whether that means better health, more freedom, a deeper spiritual connection, or an increase in their finances. Because if there's one thing I'm certain of, it's this. When you truly understand that what's happening inside of you controls what goes on outside of you, you unlock the door to success, opportunity, and abundance in every area of your life. I've seen it happen hundreds, if not thousands of times for my clients.
Here's why. Your body contains seven energy centers, or chakras, located along your spine. Chakra is a Sanskrit word meaning wheel or vortex. Now, these chakras are literally spinning wheels of energy, pulsating and radiating with light. They emit and receive energy. And if just one of these chakras is out of balance and alignment, it can throw off the entire flow of energy through and around your body, plunging your life into a downward spiral of upset, turmoil, and despair. The universe seemingly spinning out of control. And odds are, you won't even know what hit you. It'll be that swift and sudden and that subtle. This energy flow, which, by the way, reflects immediately in the quality of people, event, and situations around you. Now, as you'll discover in a second, Each chakra influences a different part of your life, and deep inside, you will know if any or all of your chakras are shut down. For instance, if you're stuck in a bad relationship or feel distant from people, if your self-esteem, confidence, or direction in life has hit rock bottom, if your health is suffering, you're facing challenges and you don't know which way to turn, or if you're struggling financially, finding yourself chasing money when you feel you should be living a life of abundance and prosperity. The great news is, there's a chakra for that. And you just have to discover how to get in touch with it, which is what this presentation will help you do today. You see, when people come to me for private coaching, they're often upset and confused, always on the verge of breakdown. They explain to me how they have it all together on the surface, and yet there's one goal, one aim, one ambition, which, no matter what they try, always seems just out of reach. Take one of my clients, Coraline. When she came to me for help, she was deep in despair. For years, she had rented the same run-down apartment with her young son. The place was falling apart at the seams, decaying, riddled with mildew. Yet her landlord didn't want to know. He refused to tackle even the smallest repair. Watching her son grow up in such a toxic surrounding made Coraline's heart ache. She'd had enough of her deadbeat landlord and knew it was time to get out. So each month she put aside as much money as her small teaching assistant's salary would allow. And she began to dream of owning her own home, a forever home for her and her son. She would imagine decorating and furnishing her home exactly how she wanted, maybe picking up a few bargains at the local antique center. She thought of a beautiful, sunny garden where she could tend to flowers, her son playing with friends. She pictured her boy rushing through the front door after school, so glad to be home after a busy day. And she would daydream about their happy years together in comfort. Yet, although Coraline had carefully saved up the funds to move, and although she had discovered wonderful homes again and again, time after time, some freak event would sabotage her dream. Whenever she came within a whisper of landing a home, the opportunity slipped like sand through her fingers. Deals mysteriously collapsed. Financing fell through. Sellers changed their minds, and in one instance, a supposed perfect home revealed the need for thousands of dollars in repairs on closer inspection. Yet again, Coraline's dream deal was dead. She felt stuck, trapped, doomed to spend her life with her boy in a rotting apartment. Why was this happening? Most people experience discomfort some of the time. For Coraline, it was becoming a habit. A friend referred Coraline to me, and at our first meeting together, she blurted out words I hear so often. Stephanie, I don't know what to do. It feels like the universe is conspiring against me.
If you've ever felt the same way, let me assure you, you are not alone. Keep watching because I'll explain exactly how to turn the tables so that you take control, maybe for the first time in your life. First, please understand, when Coraline approached me, she knew nothing about ancient spirituality, energy centers, or balancing chakras. In fact, maybe like you, she was a little skeptical. And she was even more skeptical when I asked her about her diet and exercise habits. She looked at me with one eyebrow raised. "Why do you want to know?" she said. I smiled and told her all will become clear. Pretty soon, we stumbled on an important discovery, one that held the key to Coraline's inexplicable bad luck.
She had been suffering with recurring back pain, a niggling condition she had for so long she had grown accustomed to it. Right then, I knew exactly where her energy was blocked and which chakra we needed to target. Over the next few days, we worked together unblocking, unleashing, and freeing up her internal energy flow. The results were stunning. Before we get to that, though, let me share what these chakras are and how they can help you attract practically anything you desire in life. Picture seven spinning wheels of energy along your spine from your feet right up to the top of your head. They are your seven centers of spiritual power in your body, controlling and energizing vital organs in your body and in turn affecting your physical, psychological, and spiritual health. At the base of your spine sits your root chakra. It's your source of contentment, happiness, and joy. For instance, if you're deeply in love with your career, can't wait to start work each day, and you're getting compensated generally, then your root chakra is strong. If the opposite is true, if you're struggling for money all the time and stuck in a job you can't stand, No doubt about it, your root chakra needs attention. Your sacral chakra, meanwhile, is located in your lower abdomen. When it's open and in balance, you'll feel energized, like there's nothing you can't do. And it has a direct effect on relationships, too. You are always able to attract the right partners and friends, people who nourish and support you, making you a better person. And if the love of your life is full of passionate intimacy and steamy lovemaking, then your sacral is firing on all cylinders. However, if your partner feels cold or incompatible to you, if the bedroom is for sleep purposes only, your sacral chakra may need tending to, re-energizing and healing. After all, don't you deserve a love life that is passionate, fulfilling, and deeply satisfying? Your solar plexus chakra is responsible for your energy levels, vitality, and even digestion. It actually radiates energy to your other chakras, keeping you in the prime of health. Your heart chakra, meanwhile, influences your relationships. Deeper than that, it helps you experience true love, compassion, and empathy. And as you open your heart chakra, you'll quickly find yourself right at the center of a fun, exciting, satisfying social circle, bursting with new friendships, relationships, and opportunities. Next up, the throat chakra. Known for influencing your self-expression, a fully open and energized throat chakra means people hang on to your every word, and you're certainly not afraid to voice your opinions. Of course, if you feel like nobody wants to hear from you, or you're fearful of public speaking, or even talking among a group of friends, then your throat chakra is probably clogged, closed off, and in need of attention. At the center of your forehead is your third eye chakra. This energy center guides your intuition, keeping you well-balanced, on course, and knowing exactly where you're going. It also gives you a sense of perspective. You can see the bigger picture so many others miss. Yet, if you can't stand making decisions, then you need to bring focus to your third eye. Plus, if you suffer from constant headaches, it's a physical manifestation your third eye needs some TLC. Finally, the crown chakra directly on top of your head determines your connection to the source.
If you always feel strongly connected to a higher power, whether you believe in God, universal consciousness, or the force from Star Wars, it doesn't matter. The grounded, connected, aligned feeling is the source flowing through you. Likewise, if you feel alone in the universe, like there's little point to you existing, your crown chakra is potentially damaged. Fortunately, there's a way to heal it fast. The spiritual awareness healing this chakra provides is truly amazing. I believe it's something everyone should experience in their lives. With Cora Lynn, I knew immediately her back pain signaled something deeper. When we had pinpointed her sacral chakra as the source of her frustrations, I knew what we needed to do to help heal it.
Fast forward a couple months later, and Cora Lynn is not only free from her incessant back pain, she and her boy have found their dream home. They made an offer, and it was accepted immediately. They now live in a home even more beautiful than they could have imagined. Cora Lynn couldn't believe how quickly it all happened, yet I wasn't surprised. You see, when you heal and balance your chakras, the change is reflected almost immediately in the outside world. For Cora Lynn, finally landing her dream home without a single hitch was all the proof she needed. And I see this kind of proof every single day. Undeniable proof your chakras are responsible for your spiritual connection, your finances, your purpose and direction in life, your relationships, your confidence, self-esteem, and self-expression. Yet knowing what and where your chakras are is just one piece to the puzzle. Here's what's amazing. There are a number of odd little things you can do to stimulate, rebalance, and heal your chakras, ranging from simple exercises to eating spicy foods. Amazing, huh? The trick is to know where you need healing and how to influence each specific chakra, unblocking the energy flow around your body. Because when you do that, life begins to flow more easily for you. Good fortune comes your way. Financial abundance, opportunities, new friends, and lovers appear out of nowhere at exactly the right time. Listen, you may be skeptical right now, and I don't blame you. So let me show you how to put me and everything I've said to the test. I've seen the power of chakra healing firsthand many, many times, and that's why I've created Step by Step, a system for beginners so you can see it too. It's a system I've developed, tested, and fine-tuned by working with hundreds of different clients producing real results. I'm talking about broken relationships suddenly healed, financial windfalls appearing out of nowhere, and incredible doctor-mystifying recoveries from long-term illnesses. All kinds of near-miraculous events occur naturally when your chakras are fully charged, enabling the flow of life, giving energy around your body, upgrading your life in every area. I'm so proud to introduce Chakra Activation System. Finally, an every man's and woman's guide to understanding, awakening, unblocking, and mastering control of your energy. It's like the owner's manual for your chakras. Now you can feel a sense of true contentment and deep fulfillment, maybe for the very first time. Unlock the source to manifestation and attract new opportunities and even the very specific material good you wish for. Experience a constant flow of energy. Inspiration runs through your veins and you feel like you can accomplish anything. You'll be more comfortable physically and spiritually, leading to stronger immunity to disease. Notice how any nagging ailments begin to fade away. You'll experience true love, compassion, and empathy. Existing relationships will feel stronger. Your bond rock solid. Gain a wider sense of perspective, triggering almost overwhelming inspiration and motivation. Never again feel you're drifting along like a ship without a paddle. And finally, feel a deep sense of spiritual connection, no matter what your religious beliefs or background.
Yet that's merely a small taste of the incredible, often unexpected benefits, surprises, and gifts you receive when you unblock, heal, and balance your chakras. Clients have told me diseases and ailments they thought they'd never be free of quickly begin to dissolve away. Financial issues resolve themselves, and often a new windfall arrives unexpectedly. New opportunities and doors open on a daily basis. Life begins to flow with rather than against you. The answer is simple. Unblock your chakras to unlock everything you desire and deserve in life. And this can work for you even if you've tried everything you can think of to look and feel healthier, more alive, more full of energy. Like uncorking a bottle, now your energy flows fast and free through your body once again. And even if right now you feel despair, like you're sitting at the bottom of a deep, dark hole, unable to find your way out, and even if you've read, watched, or tried every self-help, happy, clappy, motivational guru book, video, or seminar and saw little or no results, why has nothing else ever worked for you? The reason is simple. Reading books, taking prescriptions, and even chanting affirmations only deals with the surface issues. If you want real, immediate, and lasting change, you need to get to the source of the problem, the root. And you do that by healing, releasing, and unblocking each of your seven chakras.
Here's everything you get in the program. First up is the Core Chakra Activation System Manual for awakening your chakras and unblocking success, brilliant health, and vitality, and the key to manifesting anything your heart desires. It details exactly what and where your chakras are in your body, how they influence and control multiple areas of your life, from finances to health, to contentment and spirituality. The incredible array of good fortune, experiences, and gifts you'll receive when you heal each of your chakras. How to know for certain if any of your chakras are blocked, clogged, and stuck. And, of course, how to flush out, balance, and heal your chakras, clearing the way for a fast, easy, limitless flow of health, wealth, and love. And no, this is not spiritual mumbo-jumbo that sounds great in theory but has no grounding in reality. As you'll discover, hundreds of my private clients will back up everything I say. Their stories range from Coraline and her boy finally getting their dream home, the kind of forever home they thought was out of their reach, to reversing nasty diseases they thought would never go away, to experiencing boundless health and vitality, and instantly allowing the flow of financial and material abundance. Now, my private clients pay me hundreds of dollars over the course of single treatment with them. And I believe the chakra activation system is easily worth hundreds of dollars, if not way more. Yet, right now, you won't have to pay anywhere near that. As you'll see in a second, my publisher and I have agreed to price this affordably so that as many people as possible can get their hands on it. You, just like thousands of other people, could look forward to increased income and unexpected windfalls of cash. Once you learn how to unblock your current resistance to abundance, just watch as the money starts to flow free and easy. Troublesome health ailments dissolving away. Oftentimes, my clients struggle with migraines or achy joints or stubborn belly fat, only to see them fade and melt away after rebalancing their chakras. Increased motivation and a sense of purpose and inspiration. Each day is like an endless source of opportunity and adventure to make your mark in the world. Boosted confidence and soaring self-esteem. Feeling anxiety, shyness, or nervousness replaced with a new sense of certainty and self-esteem. More contentment, satisfaction, and a feeling of direction and fulfillment from life. And my favorite benefit of balancing your chakras? An overwhelming feeling of joy. Remember that tingly feeling of excitement you used to have as a kid? Maybe it got knocked out of you over the years, but healing your chakras can bring it back, and with it, a newfound love of life.
I mean, chakra activation system is the simplest, quickest, and easiest way to upgrade and improve and enhance your life. Practically every corner of your life will be powered up by mastery of your chakras. Everything you wish and yearn for begins right here. Without balance, no matter what you try, you'll come face to face with struggles, letdowns, and disappointment. Hack your chakras to cause improved health, wealth, and opportunity to fall at your feet. Okay, so what's the price of your investment today? Like I said, my clients pay me hundreds of dollars for a single chakra healing session. And although this program is easily worth a few hundred dollars, you're not going to pay anywhere near that. Nope, not even $100.
First, let me share with you one extra special addition to your chakra activation system. My publisher urged me to sell this separately, but I can't resist giving it to you free when you enroll in the chakra activation system today. It's for all-in-one chakra maintenance. I call it the Chakra Rainbow Meditation. Listen along to the audio each morning. Breathe, and you'll feel quickly refreshed, recharged, and ready to go. In fact, better than that, you'll likely experience a stillness and joy you thought had been lost forever. And at the same time, you're activating, unblocking, and waking up your chakras, allowing a flow of abundance and good fortune to make its way towards you. Try it just once, and you'll be hitting play on the Rainbow Meditation audio every day. I guarantee it. Together with this powerful meditation, even at $197, the chakra activation system is worth way more. I mean, think about it. What's the price of gaining confidence, certainty, and a sense of purpose? What's the price of feeling incredible joy and happiness each day, knowing you're on the right path? Leaving behind struggle and instead feeling motivated and inspired each minute of the day? What's the price of being healthier than you've ever been, no matter what your age? You're bursting with energy and vitality. And what's the price of experiencing true abundance, never wanting for anything, and having one opportunity after another show up at your door? It's obvious, isn't it? You can't really put a price on these kind of results. So keep watching, because I've got a wonderful offer for you in just a second. First, I want you to consider something. It's important. Have you thought what will happen if you don't focus on your chakras? As you realize by now, one, if not many, of your chakras may be clogged, blocked, or stuck. And that causes a profound effect on your reality, your life. So if now you're struggling financially, or if you've got some nagging health issue you just can't shift, if you're feeling cut adrift with no purpose in life, motivation seems like some distant, far-off concept, or if you're trying your best to reach a goal, maybe it's a promotion at work, a new house, or even a new relationship, if any of that sounds like you, and you avoid focusing on your chakras because it sounds like a bunch of woo-woo, then you may never get what it is you really want because you threw out the idea without testing it. I mean, just ask yourself, what if? What if there is something to all of this? What if healing your chakras really can make a difference in your life? Isn't it worth a try?
Because you've watched this far into the video, chances are you're serious about getting this part of your life handled. You're committed to balancing your chakras, unlocking your energy centers, and experiencing the incredibly positive effects on your life. So I want to reward you for that. That's why you're not going to pay hundreds of dollars to enroll in my Chakra Activation System program, not even $100, because I've convinced my publisher to offer a one-time discount coupon you can use, but only if you promise to do me one simple favor. After you're done with the program, Simply share your success story with others to inspire them. If you promise to do that for me, and I'll take you on your word, then my publisher has agreed to offer the program to you today for the special price that you see below. That's less than a week's worth of coffee at Starbucks. You get the complete chakra activation system and the unique rainbow meditation audio, all for the special price of just $47. I'm sure you'll agree, that's an incredible deal. However, here's the best part. You don't even have to decide right now. Go ahead, take my chakra activation system for a test drive, read all the materials, put them to work for you, and try out the powerful meditation, and then decide.
If you're not thrilled with the almost instantaneous, visible effects on your life, if you're not a little shocked at how doors suddenly open and new exciting opportunities emerge, it's no problem. Whatever your reason, just drop me a line for a fast, no-hassles refund. You've got nothing to lose, just an easier, more blessed, more centered, and more fulfilling life to gain. Plus, when you hit the button below, I'll also throw in something I use every day. I call it 7 yoga positions that heal and tune your chakras. Sometimes, I like to stretch my way to balance and harmony. These simple moves can do that. Often, when a chakra or energy wheel is stuck, it's useful to release this energy through movement. So stretch along with these 7 yoga moves for a daily tune-up. Next, here's one of my favorites. There's really no need to feel lack or desperation for money ever again. I'd also like to include my chakra money meditation, a simple 5-minute exercise that fine-tunes your attraction to wealth, abundance, and financial freedom. Have you ever felt like no matter how positive you're thinking, no matter how much you practice the secret or follow the law of attraction, no matter how many vision boards you've put together, you still have the same old money challenges? Specifically, you don't have enough of the green stuff. Well, with my chakra money meditation, you'll train your body to open itself up to abundance, allowing money to chase after you rather than you chasing it. It's really amazing when you can open the floodgates to money. It shows up from the unlikeliest of places. And all you have to do is say thank you. So click the button below right now to enroll and you'll receive the complete chakra activation system, the color meditation audio program, the 7 yoga positions that heal and tune your chakras, the chakra money meditation, all for the special price you see below. As you power up and heal your chakras, letting the energy flow around your body, I guarantee you'll feel lighter, more relaxed, anxiety and worry disappear. And whatever was holding you back, a financial struggle, a nagging health issue, a relationship snafu, whatever it is, you'll get it handled. And you'll feel a new sense of freedom, of being let loose, of shackles falling away. The material things you want in life, the events you wish for, they begin to manifest with little effort on your part. It's like the last piece of the puzzle has finally snapped into place. Okay, so here's what will happen when you click the button below. First, you'll be taken to our 100% secure checkout page. You're totally covered by ClickBank's encryption technologies from trusted vendors like VeriSign and Thought. So rest assured, your purchase is protected and 100% secure with us. You then get access to the chakra activation system and all the bonuses, including the Rainbow Meditation Audio Program, the 7 yoga positions that heal and tune your chakras, and the Chakra Money Meditation, all for the special price you see below.
Listen, it's time to make a change, isn't it? You have within you the power to upgrade your health, wealth, and relationships. And it all begins by focusing, healing, and balancing your energy centers. Everything begins right there. Deal with the source and watch the positive results unfold in your life. Because until you get your energy centers handled, you may find life always deals you an unfair hand. Like you're missing out while others seem to have all the luck. Maybe it's a health issue. Maybe it's financial. Maybe you're unlucky in love. Maybe you just want to become a more enlightened person, remembering at the deep core what it's like to connect with the universe. Whatever it is, you've just been missing one little piece of rare knowledge until now. So click the button below. Begin your journey to a calmer, healthier, more centered, more successful you.
And don't just take my word for it. Listen to what real users of chakra activation system have to say. It's pure bliss what having your chakras aligned using Stephanie's method will do for you. It's like you become this law of attraction magnet. Words cannot explain the joy I've experienced so far. Thanks so much for this. Jennifer, Knoxville, Tennessee. I found my fiancé within 8 hours of balancing my chakras with this specific system. I'm in love. I totally underestimated the power of chakras and will never make that mistake ever again. Open yourself to the power of Stephanie's chakra activation system and you'll never be the same again. Hillary, Daytona, Florida. After I lost my job and my girlfriend in the same week, I decided to use Stephanie's system to align my chakras. I can't believe how my luck has turned around. Within 3 weeks, I've managed to find a new job that pays me 35% more than my previous job. Can you believe it? It's like I'm living a completely new life. Robson, Dallas, Texas. Mary writes, I'm a writer and my writer's block has vanished. Not only that, but my creativity has been unleashed. I had been working on my book for over 14 months now, but after Stephanie's program, I finally completed my book within the next 3 weeks. Balancing your chakras really gets you into the flow. You get more done. Things just flow smoothly throughout your life. You can try to experience it. I have tons more, but you get the picture. And don't forget, chakra activation system is guaranteed to work for you. Try it all out for 60 days, and if you don't see the results, I promise you, drop me a full line for a refund. No questions asked. You'll discover when you heal and balance your chakras, you break free from constraints and limitations and start living life on your own terms. That would be fun, wouldn't it? To be in total harmony with the universe, accepting its gifts of abundance in all areas of your life. So hit the button below to get the complete chakra activation system, the Rainbow Meditation Audio Program, the 7 yoga positions that heal and tune your chakras, and the Chakra Money Meditation, all for the special price you see below. Still there? Maybe you have a few questions. Question number 1. Do these 7 chakras really affect my health and well-being? Think of your chakras like power stations that generate life energy to the vital organs around your body. They also control and energize your endocrine glands. Yet, when your power station malfunctions, those vital organs can become sick or diseased. They are not receiving energy, and so your overall health is affected. Question number 2. Okay, so what other ways will I know my chakras are out of whack? If all your chakras are balanced right now, life will flow effortlessly. You'll have the best of physical, emotional, and mental health. And no matter what is going on in your life, you'll feel happy and full of joy. Nothing phases you. You'll also feel safe and secure. Money will flow effortlessly to you, and your career and life purpose is well defined. In short, you know where you're going and you're enjoying getting there. However, if none of that is true, then one or maybe several of your chakras needs healing. Another question you may have, how exactly does chakra healing work? It's the process of making your chakras function properly by clearing blockages and aligning the energies of the human body so they work together in harmony. The end result? More abundance, physical and mental well-being, love, confidence, and self-esteem for you. And another question, what happens if I don't think healing my chakras is working for me? It's not a problem. In the unlikely event healing your chakras didn't make any difference in your life, simply drop me a line at the address provided for a full refund within 24 to 48 hours. There's absolutely no risk. One final question. Can I really look forward to better health, more money, and deeper spiritual connections? Obviously, I cannot guarantee the results you'll see in your own life. All I can say is this. Every time I work with somebody on their chakras, or I give advice over the phone or through email, the results are astonishing. It doesn't matter if you're not religious or interested in ancient spiritual practices. It doesn't even matter if you think New Age thinking is a load of bunkum. I've seen results over and over again. There's really no doubt for me that chakras, these spiritual energy centers, hold great sway over our realities. All I ask is you do one thing. Give it a try. Put my system to work for you and watch what happens. You'll be glad you did. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch my presentation. My name is Stephanie Mulak. Click on the button below and I'll see you inside the members area.